much for everybody. It's me. And today, I have just found something really interesting. I found Mewtwo. And I'm not kidding, for real. I'm about to show y'all right now. Alright, so I'm, put on this. Alright, so, let's see if I can zoom in. It's a baby Mewtwo. Look at the size of that thing. Oh boy! That's cool. It's walking away. I'm not gonna let it go. It's time that I go catch a Pokemon! Here, Mewtwo. Here, Mewtwo. Okay, she's looking at me. You probably can't see it on the camera, but she just looked at me. Oh, snap. Okay, don't look. Oh, crap. She's getting away. I'm not going out of the street. Alright, change of plans. I'm gonna get on the street to go find her. I just got to. I want to have no stickers. Alright, so let's go get this Mewtwo. But sadly, I ain't got anything to use it with. To use the capture. But I'm gonna go find her. Alright, so. Oh no, she's looking. Is she? I don't know, I think. Alright. Get her close on. There she's one. Someone else's lawn. Sucks. You too. That's right, girl. Getting on anyone else's property, so I'll get on the ones that don't live. These people in this house, they don't live in this house anymore. There she is. Gotcha! Oh shoot! What the heck? She ran out to the sticker grass and I ain't got no shoes. Dang it. Back there. Gotta get back there before Dad finds out I was even out here. Alright, well. At least I saw him, you too. Looks like I failed. I thought I could catch that Mew. Never happened. Pokemon ain't real. I'm it. I hear a dog. When you hear dogs in this town, it means there's a Pokemon. I'm gonna go catch that Pokemon, and no one's gonna stand in my way. Alright. For you guys who just showed up. Alright, I thought so. Okay. Anyways. I heard a noise. And I think the Mewtwo can use a little bit of a thing called transportation. Because I swear I heard a Mewtwo cry. Because when dogs bark here in this town, it means that there's a Mewtwo near. So let's go catch it. Let's just keep out. But there's freaking Mewtwo. What do you expect? Alright. Alright. So I'm like it. Better do something. I need to find this Mewtwo. Or whatever Pokemon it be. I heard it right here. Screw it, let's just go back. Alright. So, I keep on getting noises. A Pokemon, and I'm trying to figure out where it is. Alright. I'm gonna have to think of something. Or else I'm going insane. Did you just hear that? I am not sure. I'm not kidding, man. I seriously heard something. Oh, shoot. Gotta get to safety. It's starting to get dawn time, and I've heard that Hypno usually gets around. I've heard that Hypno is the most dangerous dance Pokemon that comes around. Midnight, huh? Oh no! It's Glammeow! Why am I seeing Pokemon? They're in the window of my house. It's Glammeow! Pokemon. It's a Pokemon, and oh my gosh, man, am I? Hey, Glammeow. What's up? You know, I think you're kind of cute. You're cute. Not right. You're kind of cute, Glammeow. Alright. Also, we have, Saucy Boy here. That's cool. So, I'm just gonna tell you a heads up. I just lost them, Mewtwo. But, I have a Glammeow stuck in my window. Who the freak is on giving Pokemon? How am I finding Pokemon? This is crazy. So, Saucy Boy, be my helper today, because I am totally fracked out. Alright. Wait, he's in my house. What am I doing? I'm gonna go get that Pokemon. I'm gonna show it. Use my keys. Eagle keys, man. I'm American. Not Canadian like you think. People actually think I'm Canadian, too. It's weird how people think I'm actually Canadian. Alright. So, right in this window is a real, live Pokemon. Alright. Alright. Let's go see if I can find Pokemon. You! Alright. That sucks. Huh. Oh my gosh, is that who I think it is? Am I finding Pokemon? Am I going insane? Nidoran! cups. Pick that up. Snearing. How did I get here? And full picks. This is totally insane. Totally insane. I'm going crazy, aren't I? Yeah, I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. My one thing left to do? I'm gonna catch them all. Stay tuned for my next video, guys.